Miss Caitlin Cooper. So again, you can go to our website to check out some more information on that. I also want to introduce that we have a new Black Lives Matter scholarship, and this scholarship is open to anyone under the age of 21 who plays jazz and identifies as African American. So please go to our website and take advantage of that. The form is short, and we hope to give away some money to students in need. All right, it looks like the band is getting settled. I'm going to introduce our very esteemed conductor for the high school 2023 All-State Honor Jazz Band. Curtis Gazer has been teaching in the Folsom-Cordova School District since 1984. He's been at Folsom High School since 1987. He currently teaches marching band, chamber orchestra, jazz choir, three jazz bands, concert band, color guard, and drumline. Curtis has received many local, state, and national awards, and I'm just going to name a few. The Folsom-Cordova School District Teacher of the Year, the California State Jazz Educator of the Year, the Northern California Band Directors Association Most Outstanding Educator Award. In 2008, he was awarded the annual National Achievement Award in Jazz Education by Downbeat Magazine and was a top 10 finalist nominee for the Grammy Educator Award. Last month, Curtis was awarded the John LaPorta Jazz Educator of the Year by our national jazz education organization, the Jazz Educators Network. His Jazz Band One and Vocal Jazz Choir are highly decorated, winning top awards from Downbeat Magazine, the Reno Jazz Festival, and the Monterey Next Generation Jazz Festival numerous times in a row, and to be exact, 17 times in a row for some of these awards. Both the Jazz Band and the Jazz Choir have been a part of the Monterey Jazz Festival every year since 1990 and have performed throughout Europe. Curtis started the Folsom Jazz Festival in 1989 and is now the largest educational jazz festival in California. And somehow, between all of that, Curtis has been married to his wife Lisa for 37 years, has three adult children and five grandchildren. Legend in jazz education, Mr. Curtis Gazer.
Thank you very much. That, of course, was The Great Magic Flea by Sammy Nesko from the Basie Band. That featured Siddharth Banerjee on tenor sax, Ethan Toon on tenor sax, Oscar Wisney on drums, and John Gerving on piano. Now we're going to do something different from the great Bob Florence. This is entitled Geezerhood, and this will feature Luciano Soriano on trombone, Spencer Tantamang on vibes, and Paloma Cobb Silva on alto sax. Thank you. now for our third song, we're going to do something completely different. And this is entitled Whale, W-A-I-L. And it's written by the great Eric Applegate, who is a professor from Northern Colorado and a fantastic bass player and composer. Eric, are you here? Can you stand? All right. So this piece will feature Arnab Khan on trombone and, on flugelhorn, not trombone, flugelhorn. And this is our interpretation. We've had a blast putting this together. This is a top whale. Thank you. What a beautiful piece of music. Before we do our last number, I'd like to thank CAJ, CASMEC. I'd like to thank my great manager, Brandon. I'd like to thank the parents of these amazing young people and the directors of these kids on this stage. Let's hear it from them. I'd like to publicly thank all of you for working hard. And I think they have a new meaning of the word relentless. And I have pressed them hard. And our last piece, if there was ever a grade six piece, this is it. Here's Jim McNeely's Off the Cuff. This will feature Ryota Sato on guitar, John Perving on piano, Ethan Toon on tenor sax, and Cosmo Lieberman on alto sax. Thank you. Thank you.
jazz band. That does it for us tonight. Thank you all. Stay well, stay inspired, stay in touch. And don't forget to help us sponsor an All-State student for next year. Thank you. Good night.